Good morning. In our previous session, we read the first part of the story in that the king had a beautiful daughter. One day he scolded her daughter because she was laughing loudly. Today I am here with the second part of the story. Open page number 23 and write the date here. When the people heard about this announcement, many of them decided to go to the palace. They tried their best to make the princess laugh, but none of them could do so. Many of them made the sounds of different animals to make her laugh. Most of the courtiers laughed, but the princess remained sad. Here the meaning of courtiers means the person who sits in the king's palace. The king also became sad, but he could do nothing. Finally, a person entered the court. He had a big belly. He was wearing the dress of a clown. He saw the princess looking sadly at him. He showed many tricks to make her laugh, but the princess remained sad. At last, the man began to dance. Suddenly, his belly fell to the ground. Seeing this, the princess began to laugh. Seeing the princess laughing, all the courtiers began to laugh. The king was also laughing. The king gave 1,000 gold coins to the man. You can see in this picture the princess is laughing and the king is also laughing because the clown's belly is on the ground. Now take the most suitable title for this story. The Sad Princess, the Smiling Princess. The Sad Princess is the right answer. That's all for today. Thank you.